Frick, now I gotta check. God damn it. Hold on. Alright, sir, are you... Let's see here. One, two, da. Oh, shit. Da. Sheep. Okay, we're good. We chillin'. Oh, yeah, we got this new frickin' area, my guys. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Sorry, sir. Dude, that is one frickin' badass looking dragon. Is that the same one I fought before? Because that motherfucker looks sick. But it's gonna question if. Frick, did you get here, oh my guy? What the fook? Is this your freaking boyfriend or some shit? Bitch, I wasn't even near that shit. God damn, people know what the fuck, huh? Well, I just gotta sacrifice my shit. And go for it. Not die? Past this. Oh shoot, this is a freaking, what's it called? Shard. This is about to give me a frickin'. Can I get a. Oh. Ooh, I got a frickin' lance. Too bad I don't want that shade. Okay, is this over here give me access to the other thing? Wait, how do they accept me to get past this? Do I have. You know what? What if I'm forced. Oh, you know what? I'm forced to go down. Wait, wouldn't that kill me? Beach, there's no way I'm crossing this shit, so obviously I just I'm going for the map, so. I mean, this is the only freaking logical thing I can see myself that's happening here. I guess we can, since we're already up here, might as well go this way. Jeez, my like four guys. Or just go off the freaking edge, Nick. That's a freaking great idea. Is it worth going this way first? Dude, I'm holy shit. What the fuck? Okay, do I want to go here first? Dude, there's so many freaking places to go. I don't even know where I want to go. I'm just going towards the freaking loot this way. God, are they freaking moving? Oh, by chance. What the frick is happening? There's like hella action going on right now. Oh god. I did get a little teaser that, oh my god. This place is, oh god. Pretty, big area. Oh, nice freaking hit, Nick. That freaking sword, my guy. How do you only give freaking large shards, my dude? These what? I don't comprehend, sir. Wait, there was another one here. I would not be freaking bullied by that freaking shield. Frickin' Spear Beach. I've used a lot of my sheets already. Man, I already got one of those. Is there anything good over here? What the frick? This is all for a goddamn frickin' shortcut? Beach, I can't hear for no goddamn reason. I don't know if I should go down there or if I can go in here first. Well, I guess this is probably progressing, right? Here, let's just see what happens when I go. Oh, I thought you were doing tech. Can I actually hurt you? Oh my god, you look freaking cool. Oh, I can! I don't know if I should go down first. What if there's like a freaking bonfire here? Where do you attack? You don't attack. Oh. Jesus, serious? Let me get a little peek real quick. Wait, my question is, if I go down, can I get back up here? Is there like a stairway back up here or what? Oh, this guy's down here, I forgot. Cause I kinda wanna get this sheet down here. Okay, I haven't fought you in a while. I kinda forgot. All I know is that you're annoying as sheep. I'm just gonna kill you with the freaking arrows, to be honest, because I hate fighting you, so. Alright, we're gonna risk it. We're gonna freaking go down here first. I don't know which way the bonfire is, but we're going this way. Bobo's coming soon. Yeah, that's. I mean, there's stairs over there, so I'm assuming. Let's go first. Oh, bro, so worth it. Oh, freaking bad, dude. Oh, wait, it doesn't take the freaking. What's it called anymore? Does it take chunks to upgrade this one again? I forgot. This is if it's gonna be easier getting sheet. I don't freaking know. Pray. What the frick I'm walking into? Oh, this is the freaking area that I was trying to get to before. Oh yeah. Yeah, I appreciate if you were so freaking looking down, please. This is the freaking area with the. I'm not getting ambushed. Stupid freaking throwing dagger bullshits. Okay, if you can just please work with me a little bit, that'd be fantastic. And look, just because you can attack faster doesn't mean that you get access to freaking weapons or beach.
poop?
I thought I could just go for it. Actually, I didn't have any luck. Holy shoot, I had 50,000. I forgot I gotta get back there. To be fair, never mind. Wait, where did I go again? Wait, where's this? Oh, the. Wait, what's over here again? Wait, how did I get up there again? Oh, okay, what was it? Oh, shit, I gotta kill this guy before he freaking turns into a thing. Look here, you big beach. I'd like to get my sheep back, please. Go ahead, ambush me. Oh, shit. Beach. Alright, you big beach. That's what that does. Okay, I need to like not get hit by that. I was like, wait, what happened? Holy frick, how long does this last for, dude? Beach, go away. Holy shit. This is the thing I was looking for before, right? Or is this a different one? Switch out. Sniper crossbow, really? Actually, you know what? That actually sounds kind of cool. I kind of wield it. I wonder if this is any good. Frick it, let's try it. Why not? God, this thing looks freaking massive. I mean, you know what? Maybe I should use that, because... Well, then again, it's not really based off my sheet, even though it really doesn't matter anyways. Cause... Okay, I think we're ready to do the... What's it called? Freaking... Okay, I'm debating if I want to go back and upgrade real quick. I kind of forgot what it takes to frickin' upgrade a gun. I don't know, I think it takes the frickin' thingamob. Oh, wait, this is the only way to go? Oh, then I just...
Done, they can drop down. Durr.
So you're... So this was just optional, right?
Duh.
What is that guy doing? Yeah, okay. Wow. I mean, I guess I'm already at the bonfire. Frick it. Might as well just go back, dude. Screw it, man. I'm trying. I mean, Russian. We're chilling. We straight chilling. Alright, so we're gonna upgrade our freaking weapon. We're gonna see if we can upgrade the Chaos Blade, even though I think I need something else for it. I kind of forgot though.
Ah.
How many things can I get? That's not really enough for a level up, but frick it, let's just frickin' use them all. Why not, dude? I don't think X is washed, I don't think we're good. Oh, you know, I gotta upgrade my sheet first, because I forgot it takes frickin' souls.
Right,
Did I get any of this sheet? Dude, I haven't got a freaking shard in a hot minute. I'm kind of pissed about it. Alright, so what do you take again? Okay, so you take the chunks, and then what does this take? Oh, this takes the freaking slabs. Yeah. Can you only require one more slab, please? Oh, wait, you know, wait, is this a... Oh, that's a freaking max. Can I go two? Oh my god, I can. Oh, bet. Oh, it takes slabs too. Oh. Wait. Did I just max both of them?
Pretty, be careful.
Oh, wait. Isn't it plus 8? Oh, no, actually, it's plus like. Wait. Oh, shit, it is 10. Oh, shit. So I maxed out both these motherfuckers. I mean, this is S tier, so I'm taking a wild guess. This is probably a little better. I forgot who told me about the left and right damage, the difference. But this is like the best, quote unquote, the best sheet in the game. So I think we're chilling. Oh, wait. I keep going back and forth. Can I buy sniper bolts off you? Because I'm low-key down to, like, make this my, quote-unquote, like, cutting weapon, if that's, you know, cool with you. Okay, of course, I can't buy that. Okay, never mind. Look at that. Boop your beach. What does it take to upgrade the bow? Even though there's no point, but, frick it. Let's see. Where's that she at? Scales. I'm not really not using this for damage, but then again, what other thing am I gonna upgrade? So I mean, frick it, why not? Frick it, bro, why not? Can I infuse? Damn, this makes it into a holy shit. I guess. Okay, you can't do the other one, right? Yeah, you can't do freaking.
Pretty, be careful.
Okay, so that means what, we can get like freaking one level.
Well, very well.
Better than nothing, bro.
Better than nothing. Let's do it.
Give me my freaking iron, freaking sheet on the trucker. God, damn, that takes a lot of freaking sheet. I need 4,000 more. Can I just sell something to get that real quick? Isn't it something that just gives me a couple thousand that I'm just never gonna use? Okay, literally all this is freaking shite, dude. This sheet sucks. I feel like I should keep it though just in case, but holy fuck, this sheet sucks. Okay.
Ashen one.
Okay, how much was it again? 30 something? Was it 39,000, I think? Are they getting like three? I think they get the sheet. Maybe less than that? Maybe more than that? I don't know. Alright. So now I know where I'm going. I really want to like just do this sheet. About that bit before, because that works. Does I think it's 6%. Yeah, I can almost one shot this much sugar. Ow. Look at this stupid freaking thing. Yeah, I'm not going that way. Frick that sheep. Alright, I think we're ready to go this way. After exploring like everything. So what's first things first, what the frick is popping over here? And Let me see where you attack, just so I can kind of, you know, get used to it and shoot. Technically, I can kill you with the frickin' bow, but I ain't gonna do that shit. So, I think that you can show... I think you can show on the frickin' left side of that sheet. So here's what we're gonna do. Frickin' run. Mission frickin' run. Let's do this sheet. Can I wait until one of his animations so that give me more time? Trying to get that item over there and not gonna lie with you. What's the process of getting that shit? That's the fire. Calm the frick down, motherfucker. You're the same plan as before, let's just frickin' wait out because I'm really trying to get it. You know what? I'm probably gonna miss you on the kill these guys anyways. You know what? Frickin' sweet guys are more. Sure for that game, huh? I got some arrows for your ass. I'm definitely gonna get ambushed. Can I get a freaking shard, dude? Oh, it's your ass that freaking shot me. Frickin', I'll play the bow build, dude. I don't give a frick. Yeah, that's right. Get your ass down here. Watch you get freaking slapped on my run the freaking sword. Right there. Are those the same guys that I freaking hate? Freaking probably. Are you guys alive? Who are you guys? Are you just basically I can freaking one shot your ass? Dude, this freaking sword is OP as shit. Damn, the sword's OP. Just keep throwing sheep. Oh my god, there's so much stuff to frickin' loot. Okay, let's frickin' peep this way first, question mark. What the frick is that? I'm really not trying to figure out here. Let me just frickin' take care of your ass first. Here's the plan. We're gonna go over there, we're gonna frickin' hit the sheet out of where the frick that is, and we're gonna frickin' one-shot it. One of those dudes, but I have a feeling that I can just bum rush him. Watch this. I should have kept hitting him. Well, that's how you kill him. Frick it, let's kill this beach. Okay, so you know what? I'm playing the bow build. Frick this, man. I got this bow for a frickin' reason, my guys. I'm just... I need all the help I can get in this game. I have enough to frickin' level up over here. I'm gonna wait until I get a bonfire. I'm gonna frickin' rest this shit. It takes so much to frickin' get a thing anyway, so frick it, why not? Frick you, mother trucker. Sit your ass down, bitch. I'm gonna kill this stupid frickin' dragon on this little shit right here. Oh! I didn't know that was gonna be the told. Oh. Okay. Oh, What's this? I don't freaking want chunks, dude. Wait, what the frick is over here? Oh yeah, this is one of the things like. Oh yeah, I want that sheet. Well, frick it, we have killed this beach. We might as well freaking get everything here. Oh, fine, chill. Okay. Sick. Can I open this? Just, I severely doubt it, but let's just, okay. Is there a thing on the other side? Okay, whatever, I'm over it. I didn't know that was gonna be like the whole dragon. I thought it was gonna be the other thing. Anyways, got that done with. Kind of, you know, cheesed it a little bit, but you know what? We're chilling. Okay, let's go. Everybody here is alive anyway. Okay, I don't know why I'm gonna kill you. I'm sorry, I'm just too dumb. 461. I guess it's not that much. Pretty sure that's a freaking homie. Get your ass down too. I don't think this is this a freaking mimic, dude? I don't know. Oh shit, it is. Oh, what the frick? You're a different kind of mimic. You're like a. Damn, this freaking sword is OP as shit, dude. Holy shit, 3 scales, my guy. Well, then again, what am I gonna upgrade? The freaking booby trap beach. What do I need to upgrade? Nothing really. Just the bow, I guess, right? I'm kind of chilling with this freaking baton, dude. Holy shit. This thing's freaking sick. Okay, that's the sheet to unlock the thing. What the frick was that? Oh, hello, sir. Alright, you mind if I open up these gates real quick? Sick. You guys over here at this point. I'm gonna go ahead and start because I freaking hate these stupid freaking knights. Nice freaking shot. Nice freaking hit, dude. Come on, you little beach. Who the frick is behind me? What a freaking dog. This beach can heal? Oh, hell nah. Your ass. Frickin' dying, beach. Did you frickin' heal my mother? Get your ass out of here. Trade your beach. Well, that frickin' worked for absolutely nothing. I wanna say it was worth it, but I don't think it is. Psych. Come on, beach. Sit your ass down. Give me your stupid freaking large bullshit. You can't heal no homies now. I don't know why I'm freaking killing these stupid freaking knights. It literally went over his shoulder. That's my bullshit. Dude, this freaking katana is OP as frick. Alright, who the frick's coming alive over here, huh? This speak now for a hold your peace. I feel like I missed something over there, but frick it. Can I get a frickin' bonfire on a run though, please? I feel like I kinda deserve one. I'm a frickin' loot hog, dude. Holy frick. I'm looking like every frickin' nook and cranny for frickin' loot, dude. I'm definitely missing something here, and I don't like it. Oh, found the frickin' boss place. That means there's a frickin' thing here. A ting. I wonder if that's a frickin' thing or not. I wonder if this is the thingamabob to get to the thingamabob. Oh, you know what? Let's check over here for... The bonfire is literally right here somewhere. It has to be, because... Every frickin' boss sheet has a stupid frickin' bonfire. Well, not... I wouldn't say stupid, but... Dude, I got a very strong feeling that that's a frickin' what's it called? That, you know what? Dude, that's probably a frickin' that's probably a shard. Ooh. There's two frickin' elevators. Which one's a frickin' bonfire? Look, I'm just trying to find a bonfire, my guy. Okay, I'm gonna kill your ass later, Beach. Hold on. Okay, I'm going on this one first, frickin'. Oh wait, this is the one that wasn't working. This is at the very oh my god, Nick, please. At the very beginning of the thing, wasn't it? If this goes down hella far, then I think I know what this one is. This is the freaking big ass shortcut. Yeah, this is 100% the freaking one that's at the very freaking start. Maybe not. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, this is the... I don't know exactly where this is at. That's at the... The dancer place, isn't it? Yeah, you run up the frickin' thing, and you go frickin' straight. Yeah. Okay, let's go peep out the other one before we, peep out the boss. Peep. You know what? This would make sense. The you know, bonfire over here. Or not. Never mind. What? Are you for real, dude? I have to. Okay, I'm gonna fight this stupid freaking mimic first. There's no point even checking. I'm just gonna freaking swim out of it. Oh, shit, it's not. Can you give me a shard, please? I don't wanna freaking scale, dude. I already have a ton of those sheets. Okay, I'm gonna go check what the frick's over here. I know I should do the boss, dude, but you know what? For this instance, frick the boss. I'm checking what the frick this item is. This is a very frickin' large jump. Are you sure I can survive this sheet? I have a very strong feeling I might die from this, but this is for a reason, so... Oh, okay, we're good. That was a frickin' long ass jump. Okay, please, for God's sake, tell me this is a frickin' thing. Oh, this is the thing above. I don't want that sheet. Okay, why do I have a feeling that I might die from these stupid freaking guys right here? I'm gonna run past them, but we're gonna dip out of here because we can go to that thing anyways. I'm not fighting your ass. Yeah, I kind of feel bad for those dragons. Alright, so let's dip out of here, level up real quick, because I don't want to lose my sheet. And then we're going to freaking teleport to the dancer thing. And then I believe we can just go pop poop peep over there. And I think that's gonna be the way to get to and from this boss. I don't know what the frick to expect from this mother trucker. I can assume I'm gonna be dying, so let's just, you know, put that out there. I'm really upset that I didn't get a frickin' thing. Let me just. Oh, I didn't have enough to max out. Wait, what is this? Is this a what's it called? A frickin' boss open? Oh,
pretty, be careful.
Oh, dude, mouse, get the frick on the screen, my guy. Huh? I'm gonna get lucky, this will be enough for two. Look, I need all the frickin' help I can get, alright? How much does it cost? I might be able to get two, to be honest. Can I get two? Oh, bet, dude. I'm chilling. God, I have a lot of endurance. Oh, freaking bet. Alright. Sick. Okay, so, if I'm right, I don't know what the frick one it is. Pretty sure it's this one. I can take a freaking people left, go up that big ass elevator, and that's the what method to get to this freaking punk beach. I'm really surprised. What? Was no freaking other bonfire, dude? What the frick, man? It's a bullshit. Okay, I really hope I got this right. Yeah, I did. Sick. Can I skip all these munchuckers? I just go over here. Sick. Okay. God, I have to do this every time I die. I hope this guy's easy. You know what? Based off the last guy. Well, then again, Bagel did tell me that the sheet's supposed to be easier, so. I really don't know who I'm fighting, so. We gon' see. Yeah, this is a freaking long ass way. Wait, what's over here? Oh, this is another way over here. Oh, it's a freaking thing. Oh, God. Maybe the bonfire's up here. Oh, what the frick is over there? Wait, there's more sheet to explore. Okay, well, frick the boss, dude. There's more sheet to explore. No offense, boss, but, I'd rather fight these guys. Oh, I have that freaking headshot, my guy. What kind of shot was that? You freaking suck. Get some archer on the beach. Beach. There has to be a second bonfire. No freaking shot. There's a bonfire. Dude, this freaking katana is freaking OP. What the frick? What the frick is this area? Oh, this is just up here. What the frick is this bullshit for? What? There's a door there. Wait, what's this place? Have I been here before? No, this isn't the other sheet. What the frick am I doing? Wait, hold up. What the frick? Oh, I mean, if you jog my memory. No, I haven't been here yet. Wait, what the frick is this? Oh, yeah, I didn't. Wait. Where is this? Beach. Ooh, that looks real frickin' important. Ooh. That's interesting, right? Dude, if my freaking mouse goes off the screen one more freaking time, I'll lose my sheet. Oh my god, I did it again. Please. Okay, sir. I don't know what's over there. There's a freaking door. You're freaking dying. Use flash beach, you're freaking dying, watch over. I'm pretty sure I can get you in all one cycle. Okay, never mind, why you're fucking. Wait, isn't that this? Oh, Offered sunlight metal? Wait, this is who I'm representing anyways, right? Frickin', give me, take your sheet. Wait, no, not yet. I don't know. Really? I gotta frickin' scale with that. Can this be a motherfucking, what's it called, please? Oh, it's a shortcut. From where, though? Oh, this is a truck over here. Oh wait, there was a door there? So you're telling me that's the only freaking bonfire? Man, that's some bullshit. Okay, I don't know if I'm ready for this. I'm gonna freaking pop an ender, because why the frick not, dude? I don't know what the frick I'm getting myself into, but... Frick it, man, let's see. Oh my god, I'm actually... Oh my god, I'm actually fighting on this one. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Either my sheep's really freaking strong or this guy freaking sucks. I should have figured that was an attack. I thought you were just showing. To be fair, like, that goes pretty easy. Am I their lord now? I think that was probably one of the very few bosses I've one shot. I mean, to be fair, dude, this freaking thing is freaking. This katana is freaking stupidly overpowered when it's fully maxed out. I got a feeling that if I just unlock some armor. Dragon, where the fuck that was, dude? Probably looks fucking sick. Do I have to sell the thing in order to see? Or what? Oh, wait, is that what it's called? Dragon scale? Or maybe I just. Didn't
Ashen know. One.
Yeah, I was the first guy of. Wow. Okay, I'm kind of surprising myself.
Ah, sure.
I do be kind of surprised. Oh, wow, that costs a lot. Oh my god, I can get this freaking great shield, dude. Oh.
I took.
Too bad. I don't want that sheet, boy. That was a freaking sick ass fight. Alright, I'm gonna get 15 for that. Oh wait, there was more armor than I freaking got. Hold up. Hey, what's up, Anthony? What's up? Dude, you just missed a freaking cool ass fight. Oh, I just got it. Wait, what? Oh shit, this is heavy. Do you ever play anything else? On stream recently? No. Wait, when did I get this sheet? Oh no, this is already freaking checked this shit out. What the frick am I doing, beach? How about I play some Tarkov? I don't think I have a bot. I'm telling you, man, I did give Tarkai Tarkov a shot, dude. I really don't think I can enjoy that game. It's too complex for me. I don't have a big brain for it. I'm just being honest. I did give it a shot. Unless I did some like crazy ass freaking update that like changes the sheet. I really just don't know. It's kind of like Rust. I don't know. I just don't know if I can get into it. I mean that in like the nicest way possible. I've had 2-4 locos already. I have absolutely no idea what that is. I'm gonna assume it's alcohol. I'm out of time in the hotel. Oh, hell yeah. How much is Tarkov anyways? I think I already asked that, like 40 something. Oh wait, speaking of games, I don't know why I thought of this. Are you getting, are you getting Dying Light 2 tomorrow? Please be a freaking thing. God, I don't freaking want that, dude. Dynamite. Oh no, I said I said Dying Light 2. My bad. To her dynamite. I got you, I'll spoil it. Yeah, this must be a big ass shortcut. You're not gonna get that off a row? Why not? Zombie games are for me. It's fair. Oh god, what just happened? Dude, I swear, if my sheet goes off one more freaking. Oh, dude. My computer's give me. What? Beach? I didn't even left click. What the frick? My computer's working out. What the fuck is that sheet? Oh, that's that one beach I killed before. He's a freaking regular enemy now? Oh, hi, old mob. Frickin' ass over here. Get your shit over here. Every zombie game feels the same to me. That's fair. I feel like this one's a little different though. I mean, have you played Dying Light 1? Or I guess just not 1, Dying Light. Oh, of course, that's the freaking one way. Okay. Oh, it's over here. One freaking oh shit! Oh, not these small mother truckers. Oh, hell nah. You just said play with that. Break your ritual. Oh god. Oh god, I'm sorry. Then again, not really. Don't care. No thanks. I'll wait for that. Does it really sound like I'm saying dynamite? Hey, what does this sound like when I say dynamite? For sure, psychology. Dude, Wait, you actually got one with that? Oh! Bro, you almost. You know what? Take an arrow to the goddamn mouth. Sit your ass down. I don't want any of that September. It really sounds like dynamite. Oh, my bad. I know what you're trying to say now, but I have to keep the joke going. I got you, bro. I got you. I feel what you're laying down, you know what I'm saying? Dude, I don't want these freaking magical weapons, alright? I ain't playing no mage, bitch. Alright? Let's... Isn't that a boss? He's freaking just a regular enemy now. Aw, oh, she actually teleports too? Oh, this is gonna be hella fun. When we get here, Arlo. Did you ever tell me where you live? I kind of forgot. If you did. I'm gonna survive with freaking like angel health, dude. Sit your ass down. I live in Central Florida. Okay. I don't travel, like, at all. I don't really know how exactly far away that from me, but I'm pretty sure it's not that far. This is where I came from. Have I been here before? I forgot. Oh my. I broke out of one hand, not afraid to use it. No, please, sorry. Why just run over here? Oh my god, I forgot it's a one way. Son of a bitch. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, I'm freaking backtracking again. Hold up. I'm 2 hours from Walt Disney. Dude, I haven't been to freaking. Bro, I haven't been over there. I haven't been over there in a hot minute. I'm just doing circles. Okay, frickin', I'm dipping my head in wax. Frickin', I'm dipping my head in wax. I don't really know why I'm doing this, but... What the frick did that do for me? What the fuck? She's haunted, question mark? I don't know when I'm, I don't know when I'm traveling, my guy. I don't go anywhere. I don't travel. So, I don't know. We'll see. I can just push the chair, dude. Like, for real. Dip your whole freaking body in wax. Come to you. I don't know, man. I don't know what the frick's. Oh my god. I'll let you know. Dude, camera, what, Peach, where are you going? Oh, yeah, that was weird. I'm gonna dip my head in wax real quick. Just help me. Oh, you know what? I'm trying to disguise myself. That's what I'm freaking doing. And these freaking dumb, stupid freaking one dude. Oh, never mind. Have something for you? What's that? Oh, hello. Ow. 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 Alright, you beach. You just wait till I get over there. I'm gonna kick your ass. Hey, my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. What's happening? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. What's happening? Hey, thanks for the 5 bits, man. Give me 1 second. Hold up. Oh my god, dude. Please, sir. Wait. Oh my god, dude. Freaking. Calm the oh shit, my god, can I get a couple of seconds up? Your ass down, bitch. Ow, let's just freaking dive into the fire, nigga. That seems like a freaking great idea, sir. Dude, camera, where are you going, dude? Okay, can I get 2 seconds to breathe without getting attacked real quick? Not if I just stay here for a second. Jesus. Thanks to 5 bits, man. For my friend. Hell yeah, man. Got you. Thank you, sir. Dude, this place is freaking weird. I don't like it. I let the boss run. I thought that's what I'm gonna say, dude. Dude, I'm about to charge your ass if you keep it up. I'm gonna get this item real quick. Ow! Shrapnel song. Frickin' find what that does. Ow! Okay, not going that way. Okay, I'm. Oh my god, dude. Nah, I'm killing your ass. Okay, at this point, this is just frickin' bull. Beach! 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 Sit your ass down. Give me all your sheep. I already killed your ass before. I'm not. Ooh, crystal scroll. What the frick does that do? Oh, wait. What the frick's up here? Dude, this place is like a goddamn maze. Where the frick is this? Wait, where am I at right now? Oh, wait, this is probably the frickin' checkpoint I'm talking about, isn't it? Well, this goes down. Beach. This is like a goddamn maze. You should set up sounds for bits. For ones I can use. I have channel point sounds. What the frick is this? Where is this at? Is this the beginning? What the fuck is this? Oh, this is. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got you. This is a little shortcut. But yeah, I have channel point sounds. I think they're decently affordable. I think it's like something like 200 bits or 300. Not bits, sorry. Channel points for something. I didn't see those. Yeah, I wasn't really. I mean, to be fair, I didn't really announce them that well, but I think I did put them in my title when I first got them, which is actually quite a bit of a while ago. I really want to get that item, by the way. I don't really want to leave this area without getting that sheet. Ow. God damn, he has freaking hurt. Is it even worth killing this? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ow, 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 ow. Beach, die, beach. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, ow. Dude, stop bullying me, my guys. Holy shit. Damn, bitch, I gotta go to the freaking bonfire now, dude. How many subs do you know? I don't know about. I don't really check the number, to be honest with you. I used to have a counter somewhere, but then I got rid of it for. I kind of just didn't want that to base off of sheet. Oh, that's the cursing one? Like, they give curse? Oh, see. Oh, frick. I don't know where I went. Uh-oh. I could check the number right now if you want, though. Actually, maybe I can't. I don't really pay too much attention to that number. I mean, I guess I should, because it involves, like, being supportive and stuff, but... where do you work at? Says streaming. I work at construction. I definitely don't want to make a career out of it, but I'm like trying to find a different job, but then again, I'm not. At the same time, I don't know. I'm fucking weird. I don't really know what I'm doing, to be honest. It's just. I know it's temporary. I don't want to be there for freaking like 5 years. God, I think I went up last time. Definitely did. I want to go back and get those freaking items. Okay, let me get my sheet first. Let me freaking clear this spot out and then go from there. Dude, camera. Please. Mercy. Puss. Ow. Holy sheet. Can you guys. God, I just lost 72,000 souls. Why freaking get? That's what I get, Nick. That's what I get. Son of a peach. I'm not gonna die to these punks. You know what? No, I'm not killing them anymore. They don't deserve my sword or katana in their face. I'm freaking running past them. Fuck these motherfuckers. I have a great job at Toyota. Ooh. Are you like a. Like a dealer person, salesman. Yeah. I need stability, but I don't want to go for others my entire life. Okay. Dumb stuff. I wouldn't either make it work or change gears. Okay. That's pretty cool. So you're kind of in the same boat as me when it comes to that sort of. Automatic to, ooh. Okay. That's pretty cool. How long you been working there for? Ooh, I really want to go down there. Oh, I guess that's the only way I can go down. Okay, frick, let's go in first. Oh god, what the frick is that? Okay, that's a freaking torch. Automotive. Whoops. I know what you meant that, my bad. My bad. This is awfully open to be attacked. Very, very chunky boy. Very fatty, fatty, chunky boy. Okay. A freaking chunk, bruh. Give me some good, bruh. Come on. I'm appreciative of the opportunities, but I don't want to. Okay, so I see you. I see you. I've been at Toyota for 2 years now. But been in this field for 6 years now. Oh, nice. Who did you? Where did you work before then? Don't be another freaking statue, please. Oh, someone beats you. Do you see me, sir? You are really chunky. Are you even killing you, sir? I think you just killed yourself. You can stay down there if you want. Yeah, you can just stay out there. I'll just get this item. Thanks. Oh, that's a bullshit item anyways. What the frick? Oh my goodness. Pocket full of posies, you're freaking dead. Get your ass out of here. Oh, I got this freaking hammer. Bunch of different places. Decided to stay here, which is to work out. I'm gonna change careers because that means this is just a fact that I didn't like it. That's far. That's cool. I've only had 2 jobs, and both of them I kind of already said that I don't want to be there long, because I just knew from the start of me getting it that I wasn't going to make anything of it yet, because it's definitely not like my not my thing in a way. Oh, shit, there's 2 of them? Oh, bro, I can't see. Goddamn it. Oh, man, I'm not trying to fight you guys. Oh, my God. Just go. Wow. That makes sense. I'm also tipsy, so sorry. No, I get what you're saying. I just freaking killed myself. Oof. Oof. But yeah, I definitely want to be something involving like technology or like an IT guy, or maybe, I don't know exactly. I really just need to put myself out there and actually go for the job that I want to do, at least start it, because I don't have a job yet that's even like started it, like Best Buy, Fry's, freaking something like that, you know. I've only worked at a freaking pizza place and. Construction. I'm gonna go this way now for good. What? Oh, what, that killed me? Okay, I needed to calm down. I'm dying way too much. I have a degree in IT. Ooh, really? Damn, hell yeah. But I refuse to be someone's beach boy. I'm ready to play some cars and unpaid internship. Oh, shit. What made you get a degree? Degrees don't pay crap anymore? Oh, for real? What? Wait, how long does it take to get What is that? Is the degree that, how many years is that again? I don't even fucking know. I don't have any souls. See your ass. Beach. No, beach. I'm on a good side of him real quick. Oh my god, holy freaking camera angle, dude. My freaking eyeballs. Okay, now I'm back over here. What's this way again? Is this where I just came from? No, this is the way I wanted to go. Just freaking check that sheet, Nick. Oh my god, Nick. You gonna freaking put your goddamn sword on, Beach? I don't know why I want to fight you. I just do. Okay, can we talk about why you do so much damage, though? I feel like it's kind of unnecessary. I feel like you shouldn't do that much damage. Oh wow, I didn't mean to. Okay. I didn't really mean to do that. That works. That's all you freaking give us. I came over here for that one damn reason. Wasting my goddamn time, Beach. Is it worth going up there for getting more items? Eh, frick it, man. I'm over it. Obviously, I haven't really been to college, so I don't really know all the... I really should, because I'm, kind of old. But I don't quite understand all that shit, in a way. Mainly because I guess I really haven't had a reason to. I don't know. Start with an AA to go into ethical hacking. You know, where companies pay you to hack into their business and try and steal their stuff. My wife got pregnant and I needed a paying job. And so I tell you, everything is unpaid. Wait, really? That's interesting. Do I want to continue with this? Frick it, let's just continue with this over here. I already kind of started it, might as well finish it. Even though I kind of forgot where I left off. That's interesting, though. I didn't know that. Oh, I think I left off over here. Yeah, this is where I freaking jump off. Frick you, mother trucker. Do you have anything else for me, sir? Oh my god, hello. Oh hey, how's it going? Are you doing good? Oh, sir. Okay, that's freaking worth 120,000% here. Oh, give me a freaking shard too, my guy. Okay, I'll take that sheet. Hello, sir. How's it going? Oh my god, I can see your sheet. Oh, bro, 120% that sheet was worth coming over here. That was my experience back in 2017, where my next option was making my hobby my job and start fixing cars. God, I imagine myself freaking fixing cars. Ugh. That'd be a very much big boy nightmare. Good money, crap business. cop customers had such situations, didn't wait, is that for fixing cars, or is that for your IT thing? You not really. Oh, I don't have any freaking stupid arrows. Cars. I mean, makes sense. I mean, still, I kind of sucks though, in a way. I mean, I kind of figured about the money. I didn't really know that it was the customers are bad. I kind of thought they'd be, you know, kind of chill. Well, wait, actually, you don't really deal with that many customers, do you? I mean, you're just working on cars. I don't really know where the frick I'm going, by the way. There's so many frickin' spots to explore. This is a very open area. I don't know if I like this. Think of food industry customers, but...
Really? Is it that bad?
That's surprising. I would have never guessed. I deal with 25 plus customers for... Damn, for real? That surprises me a lot. I didn't know that. Okay, come on. Who's fighting? Like, what's happening here? Who am I fighting? I know it's getting into a fight with, like, 7 guys. Can I fight one of you guys instead of all 3? Because I don't really do good in groups. Wow. I only do go with groups. Can we maybe tone this down a little bit and maybe get like one person, please? Okay, I'm gonna do sneak attack. You guys don't see me. I'm not here. Surprise, beast! Oh. Oh, you don't get staggered. Definitely stagger back. That's good to know. Don't get freaking hit by a goddamn arrow, Beach. Beach, let me freaking. Oh my god, nice. Oh my god, Beach, please. Sir, if you keep shooting your shit at me, I'm gonna freaking call the police. Come on, Beach. Freaking get your ass to get over here. The fuck? 50 to 70,000 cars? Damn, okay. And they all think I'm there to sell them crap they don't need. Oh, you know what? I kind of forgot about that. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's true. I guess it's kind of hard to find like a... I'm not saying you're not one. I'm sure you are. Like a trustworthy mechanic and stuff. Don't please the customer in my survey. Someone's just really a good thing because they were out of hot dogs in their waiting room. What the frick? Are you serious? Wow. Oh, I just noticed that's where I'm at right there. Ow. What the f- Beach? What? I don't freaking remember this happening before. Okay. Gonna have to go this whole way. Didn't I unlock a shortcut? Beach? Oh, what the frick? That's too much shit I'm exploring here. Holy shit. I feel like if they don't hear what they want to hear, this is true. If they don't want to hear, like, oh, your car is good, you know, they won't be happy. One of my servers said 1 star out of 5. Car is fixed, but no ketchup available for my hot dog. Dude, that is freaking ridiculous. What the frick? Oh my, dude, that is freaking crazy. That is actually ridiculous. I'm gonna see if I can get one of these guys' attention here. Using my freaking sniper crossbow. Got a freaking nice little headshot on this beach. Wow, that dropped us. That wasn't even close to hitting him? 15 damage. What the frickin' do, man? 15 damage. Yeah, that is actually ridiculous, man. Oh my god, do you guys all get aggroed anyways? Oh, frick this, man. I'm frickin' dipping. Frickin' mother truckers. I'm out of here, beach. I ain't fighting your ass. I'm about to get jabbed by a frickin' arrow in my goddamn back. Is this a shortcut? Please, for God's sake, tell me this is a freaking shortcut. I mean, that's just an extreme example, but crap, that happens a lot. Yeah, that's freaking ridiculous, man. Is this the freaking shortcut it was? Yeah, sir! Hell yeah! Alright. But that's freaking shortcut. It's kind of like those customers' freaking food. If you can't frickin' split their $100 bill, they get frickin' extra pissed off. When, like, literally, you just can't. Like, it's literally impossible to. Sir, I really don't appreciate you harassing me. Why am I frickin' heavy right now? Oh, it's a stupid frickin' crossbow, dude. Frickin' change our feet. God. Oh! Oh! Oh, you think you're all slick and shit, huh? Okay. That's fair. Oh, nice little trade. Beach! Nice dodge, Beach. Too bad your freaking sheet's dead, motherfucker. I guess I'm kind of forced to kill these guys now. I would pay you 41 bits to sing a song. Are you talking about like a full song? I can't freaking sing. Let's just shoot out this one trigger. I don't want to freaking sing, dude. I can't think of songs like that. Where'd the beach go? There he is. Get ready to get freaking. Oh, I'm about to wrap around this mud trucker. Watch this sheet. Sneak attack, beach. Do. Yeah, beach, sit your ass down. Woo. Give me your frickin' katana, beach. Oh, jeez. Is it a frickin' door? Wait, what'd you give me again? Was it these? I think it was. Oh, God. Was it? Frick, I might as well kill him too. I already killed the other two guys. In the old beach. Alright, come on, you little beach. I'm not scared of your ass anymore, you stupid mage beach. Missed me, motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, I just got freaking sick. Ow! Freaking mage, that's kind of embarrassing. Oh, again? Oh, yeah, that's, okay, that's. Okay, we're gonna play this game. Frick! Beach! Dry stone. Give me your stupid frickin' staff. Did you sing yet? Oh no, I was asking what frickin' song. Cause at beach, I don't know how to sing. I frickin' suck, dude. Are you talking about like a full song? Or like, what are we talking about here? I guarantee there's a freaking animal over here somewhere. I freaking guarantee it. somewhere over here, dude. I'm freaking calling that sheep. No freaking shot. I can't make this. Freaking kidding me, bro? Are you freaking for real on that? Come on, bro. Come on, boy. Give me a goddamn item. I know you have some sheet up here, but freaking toss that sheet over, boy. Oh yeah, give me a freaking shard, mother trucker. Now we're talking my language. Yeah, she was hiding a freaking shard, dude. Firework. Oh, Jeebus. I don't remember the freaking lyrics to that. Oh, God, I'm freaking trapped, bitch. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, very nice friend. I don't want to touch. Oh, okay. The course. I'm not gonna make it coolest right now. I will. I know this song. I don't know the frickin' what's it called. The act, you know, like Lindor, how it goes.
Made to melt you by the Lint Master Chocolatier.
Celebrate Valentine's Day for life.
He's got freaking seduced by chocolate, dude. When did this come out? 2018? Oh, yeah, this freaking song. Dude, I'm not gonna freaking sing this. And dude, look, man, you don't understand. I suck at singing, alright? Beach, I don't know how to sing, right? It's not fair. Nah, I saw you're good. That deserves at least one bit. I'm just kidding. Dude, I'm too embarrassed to sing. I can't sing, dude. If I can sing, that's a different story, but I'm not sure I can't sing. Lint Master Chocolatier. Alright, let me go back to the other, Dude, I'm too embarrassed to sing that whole song. It got me freaking messed up, my guy. Upgrade the motherfucking bonfire. Give my shard, beach. Oh yeah, I got 14 of those motherfuckers now. Hell yeah. Oh wait, actually, question. This is something that I obviously need to figure out myself, but I haven't really, I don't know why I haven't done it, to be honest. How much do you need? Okay, hold on, how am I gonna word this? You need experience to get into IT, right? Like, I can't just go to like freaking Geek Squad and be like, hey yo, give me a freaking job, you know? Like, you have to obviously have experience, right? And what experience are they requiring or whatever? I don't wanna know if I'm ready to go over here yet. I think I got everything up there, right? It's just freaking, what's it called? I'm pretty sure I got them. Am I ready for this boss right now? Probably not. What am I gonna do anyways? Yes. was running first.
Ow. I'm about to die by freaking these guys right now.
That's embarrassing, sir. How are you gonna die by these guys?
These guys are plebs.
Come on, man. What the fuck?
Can't be dying on these dudes.
You know what? Let's just frickin' bum rush the boss. Let's go see.
Oh god, what's this? I can't not look at frickin' clips. Oh.
You frickin' clipped that shit!
Jesus Christ. For a second, I thought that was like a game clip because for some reason. Frick you, motherfuckers! Oh my god, why the frick? Holy shit, why there's so many enemies over here? Holy shit! Hey, thank you for the 15 bits, man. Holy, what the fuck, mother truckers? What the? This is, ow, that's not even the boss? Open the sheet! Kill. Oh my god, what the frick? Dude, what? Oh shit, homie. Frickin' calm your shit, motherfucker. Lair Beach. Is this another shortcut? Only 15 bits for laugh? Goddamn. It's a long ass elevator. This is obviously a shortcut, but where's this? Off that castle. I've been here before. Where's this? Is this the same bonfire? Bitch. Where the hell is this at? Oh, this is back over here. Wait. Where is that? Dude, this place is way too freaking big. Oh, this is the one that wasn't working. Oh, yeah. Okay. Another big ass shortcut. Okay. Let's go see what the frick's over here. This place is freaking confusing, dude. I'm gonna get attacked by 4,000 different freaking enemies right now. Oh, hello, sir. How's it going? Okay, dude, is there like a. Oh my, what is this? Oh, well, what's this, dude? This is obviously a freaking boss. Frick it. Oh god, it's a cutscene. Oh god. Bro, I'm jigging. I'm like a little past, not able to.
Another dogged contender.
An officer spinning in circles, singing.
Welcome, unkindled one.
Oh god, what is happening?
Purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none.
Oh, I fucking remember this guy.
The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords. Let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
Oh, shit. Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay.
If you like.
No thanks. I'm good. I didn't even get a chance to hit him. Okay, at least I get to know what I'm fighting against. All right. So here's the problem. I don't know how to get to that shortcut. Oh wait, no, it's right freaking. Oh wait, it's right here. Wait, isn't it? Wait. Okay, I'm on drugs. Never mind. Wait, I could just. Hold up. I can just do this. No, I got a feeling this guy's not that hard. I mean, I got a cutscene for it, which means he's most likely very important and probably has two phases. But we got this. Okay. How do I get outside? I don't remember this place, like, at all. I know up here it has a bunch of frickin' knights. Okay, look. I just want to know... Okay, where does this lead again? I forgot where that elevator is. Okay, I think I was here last time. Excuse me, guys. Let me just... still pass it real quick. Oh, this is back over here. Okay, never mind. Wait, then I really don't know what the frick shortcut that was. Leave me alone, bitch. Okay, I don't know what the frick where I was. Last time we were here, it was 2 hours of this guy. At least an hour. Probably. I don't know what part of the frickin' castle this guy is in. Or that little spot was. So we have to search around for that door. Cause that's where the frickin' shortcut is. But I don't know where it's frickin' closest to. Cause I don't remember sheet. Okay, it's literally just right next to it. Okay, let me go on this shortcut again. Maybe this one will lead to the other one. If I can use my brain and remember, maybe. Wait, no, because it's over there. Wait, what frickin'... Okay, you know what? Let's go back over there, go on that frickin' sheet, and try and look, because I don't frickin' know. He's in this boss room. Look for the boss key. There's some, Wait, fairies. Wait, what? Ow, mother trucker. Ow, beach. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, I'm gonna frickin' die. Holy shit. Okay, I'm going back down here real quick. Screw you, beach. Okay, here's the plan. Let's explore around here and remember where the frick is at. Because this is the fastest way to get to this frickin' boss. So, I gotta learn how to frickin' over here. Okay, this is at the very... okay, I thought I crashed. Okay, we unlocked a shortcut over here. What the frick was up here again? Wasn't it just over here? Wait, where did I come from there? I did. Nerd Jerk was referencing every Zelda game. Oh, frick. Probably why I didn't get it, because I don't think I've ever played Zelda. You know what? No, I lied. I think I played Zelda once, like, freaking long last time, but I don't remember anything more, though. Oh, okay, so it's the dancer one. Okay. Damn, that's a freaking long ass distance per fight. Okay. Don't tell me that. I'm sorry, man. I need to step up my game with my games. I need to step up my game with games. Wow. I have so many games in my mind to play. This wasn't really in the list of games to play, but this just kind of happened. And honestly, I'm not complaining. To go to use every freaking time I want to do this sheet. Breath of the Wild is a life. Is it really? I heard that was really good. You put that next time. What's it even on, dude? It's on the Switch, right? It's not even on the PC, is it? I have a feeling I might like it. I don't know. I don't even know why I haven't played it before. What I really need to do is I need to finish freaking Assassin's Creed, dude. I bought a whole freaking bundle of all the games and I haven't even freaking. Damn, homie, I don't even get a chance to freaking use my sheet. What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, beach. Okay, I don't know why I grabbed that. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Wait, use that shit again. Oh my, what the frick attack is that, beach? Apparently I'm not good at timing. Wait, that's a multiple attack. Oh my god, beach. Beach, let me heal you, stupid mother trucker. God, freaking calm your sheet, mother chucker. I'm freaking dead. Oh, sheet, my guy. Reaction time to.
God! Oh my god! Oh my god!
How the frick am I alive right now? Oh, I totally freaking dodged that sheet. Nah, homie, that's some bullshit. Jesus Christ. It's so hard to read. It's on the Switch. Dude, I haven't launched my Switch in years. Dude, that's when I launched my Switch, is when I played Mario Maker. Did you watch when I played Mario Maker? We're gonna be here for 3 days. Nah, I almost killed him, to be fair. Oh, wait. There was a freaking checkpoint here. Wait. That means he's over here. The thing. Yeah, the elevator's still left, isn't he? Yeah, I freaking remember I was looking over here. Well, I mean, I guess it would teleport me to the closest freaking thing, right? Oh my god, bro, it's right freaking here. Oh my god, dude. Because Nick keeps dodging right again? Oh, shit. Whoopsies. Look, man, I'm trying hard. I don't think he's that hard, to be fair. Wait, did I go in the wrong one? I think I went in the wrong one. Did I go in? I think I went in the wrong one. That's how I found you? Oh, yeah, it is. Wait, where the frick is this? What is this? What? What is this one? Damn, that was back in 2020, dude. Yeah, I mean, the last time you watched me play Mario Maker was the last time I played it.
Okay, am I getting trolled or what? Was this not the a different elevator? Which one? Wait, didn't that lead me somewhere else? Oh, dude, I'm so confused. Didn't the other elevator lead me up to the top? I'm so goddamn confused. Honestly, I don't really know why I stopped playing that game. It just kind of happened. Okay, I am very confused about these stupid elevators, because I'm losing my mind. Wait, that was the freaking area I was supposed to. Dude, I'm freaking losing it, my guy. It's Jesus Christ. Bro, guess what? What? I'm freaking losing my marbles, dude. I'm either I'm just really freaking dumb or I'm getting freaking trolled here. I fell down going to bed, bruh. Are you okay? Honestly, that's relatable. I don't know why. I feel like out of the 24 years I've been alive, I've done that at least once. Okay, dude, this game's pranking me, or some shit's happening, because I'm freaking losing my mind, dude. I'm losing my shit. I don't know what the frick is happening. Where that's I'm getting trolled by things or something, dude. I don't know. Something's happening. Unless I'm just that freaking dumb to not realize something. I don't freaking know. Oh wait, I think I am that dumb. Hold on. Oh wait, it was this area. Oh shit, I went the wrong freaking way. It was oh shit, whoops. Right here, isn't it? Isn't this the spot I went to? Oh my god, dude. Is this the one? Dude, I'm losing my freaking mind, dude. What the frick is happening? Luckily, the alcohol made my body limp, so it was like a big cuddly pear. I think it's time to freaking go to bed, my dude. I think you're drinking too much. Wait, no, this wasn't the frickin' thing. Dude, I'm so confused. I know, but you know what I mean. I'm gonna sip some good as food tonight. Hell yeah. Alright, we're gonna end your night, not my night. Defeat this boss. Ready for she? Watch the master in work. Beach, I wasn't even near that sheet. No, that is some bullshit.
my freaking reaction time freaking sucks, dude. Holy frick. I'm gonna take a nap. See you, beam in the morning. Hell yeah, man. We had to watch the VOD. I'll be live tomorrow, though. Dude, isn't that the freaking thing right there? That's the freaking building, Beach. Where the frick is the elevator for that? Because I'm losing my goddamn mind, dude. That's this elevator. What? Dude, I'm so confused. This should be the freaking... What the fuck? I'm losing my goddamn mind, dude. JK not going to bed? Uh-oh. Dude, this is... Homies, I'm freaking losing my sheet. Look, Anthony, I'm losing my sheet, alright? I feel like I'm drunk right now. Oh, wait, is it two different sheets? Is there another elevator that's gonna pop right now? Dude, I'm freaking losing it. Wait, are you? Oh my god, it's two different freaking elevators. Oh my god, dude, I'm freaking losing my sheet. Okay, so look. Wow, I'm going crazy. Okay. Oh, wow. That is freaking... I just got trolled by the game. I don't even know if it's intentional. Okay. This time, I'm about to be 10,000 IQ plays with my attacks. Watch this. Okay, I don't have anything. Okay, all right, let's go. Oh, what a freaking dodge. Don't throw now, Nick. So that little jumping one is not good. I killed that beast. He has a second phase. There's no freaking shot he doesn't have a second phase. Your ladder goes like you're adopted Africa. Dad is the only one. Damn. Oh,
dear brother.
No frick. There's two phases this sheet. Oh, son of a beach. Oh, boy.
My brother. Unyielding sword of Lothric's prince.
Please don't rise.
For that is our curse.
Don't, no, sir, don't rise. Please, sir. Don't, oh, shit. Sir, don't rise. No, stay down. Aw, shit. Now he's about to be even more powerful. Now he doesn't have new attacks, I don't have to freaking learn. No, sir, don't rise. No, please. Stay down. He's a very pissed boy. Very mad boy. Oh my god, what the... Oh my god, it's gonna turn into a freaking mage fight? There's two sheets now? Oh, hell nah, beach. Oh my god. Not only do I have to kill this guy again, I have to fight the freaking other chick now? Oh boy. Yeah, I just made this a little bit. I think I underestimated this fight a little bit. It might be a little more cracked than I thought it was going to be.
So I'm not gonna lie, I have absolutely no idea what he says. Freaking way. I'm gonna get better at this crap. I'm supposed to go down the freaking stupid bridge, or across the stupid bridge. Supposed to go this way and then take a frickin' left. All right, bet, dude. Can I use this one so I like goes from here on? English. I jumped my phone in my face is what that was supposed to. Oh. Indeed it did. Dude, hitting it. Oh, dude. If you have like a heavy ass phone, dude, that fucking sucks, dude. I hate that shit. Especially when I'm like hella freaking tired. And, I'm dozing off while I'm holding my phone, dude. It's all. Oh, that shit hurts. Alright, looks like we have another fight for an hour. Let's see, if we can get much progress here. I mean, I've killed the frickin' first guy, so... it's progress. Dodge your sheet now, motherfucker. What? In my defense. Ow. In my defense, I should not have died there. Beach, press R, number. Can't see beach. Oh, I thought I was out of range last sheet. How the frick did I dodge that? What? Did you do your attack? Wait, I thought you were doing your other sheet. Okay, hold on, hold on. Let me take a chill pill for a couple seconds. How do I dodge? Stupid, how do I kill the other guy? Oh, you just choose when you want to do some attacks? That's freaking fair, dude. attacks and hitting her, and some attacks on that. Oh, dude, that was such good time. I'm out of dodge. I feel like that was really good timed. To be honest, dude, I don't think this fight is that freaking hard. I just need to, like, not suck. Do I have any, like, if I get, like, a buff, maybe? Like, something? Do I have anything in here that's gonna help with, like, something, dude? What attacks did he has? He has fire, right? Should I like put this sheet on? Even though, what else do I have? I have to use some of this stuff. Do I want any of this stuff? Do you know? Freaking no. I don't think any of the stuff is really gonna help me out at all. Do I want, like, fire on my sheet? I don't think so. Who the frick is this guy weak against? I don't frickin' know. That broke for a second. I was like, hold. Okay, dude, I can kill this dude. I learned his sheet. I know some of her attacks, so I think that we're freaking chillin'. Okay, this is gonna be absolutely freaking pop off the rip of this sheet. I figure how long the freaking duration of this crap is. I don't even know if he does fire. How much does fire damage, right? I think so. Not a good start to this fight. Not a very good start. Oh, wow, I tried hearing it too without looking. It did not work out. At least I don't have the rubber against my souls anymore. I don't know how much it was. How much was that? Like 20k? I've already lost like 100k this room, but you know what? It's cool.
Okay, well, at least you're not in the weird part of the soul anymore.
You know what? I should get rid of this crap because it's making me freaking. Making me like go through all these sheets. I don't know why I have all this sheet active because I only had to press it like a couple times. Like, what the frick am I thinking here? Let's put this sheet on and freaking this thing on. That's the only thing I freaking need. Just everything else is jack doo doo. I don't know. Now I can just do like 3 freaking taps instead of hitting like 7 times. How did I know those were gonna happen? Like, why? I literally knew that was gonna happen. I don't know why I decided to go forward when I knew I was gonna freaking slow down. But it's just not. Right? No one saw that, right? No one's watching. Okay, cool. That's freaking embarrassing, my dude. Come on, bro. Okay, this is the one. I don't have to worry about my freaking souls anymore. I understand the freaking timing, I think, of this stupid freaking lightning, whatever the frick ice bullshit is. Stupid shit. I'm not gonna dodge that. Right, do it right as he freaking swings. So much good time on that. Switch between like hit and freaking light. Huh? With that attack, I'm good. Show him that one. See, that one, why do you have to change your shield? Huh? Why can't you just have the same exact attack? Huh? See, what's messing me up is that he starts an attack while he's frickin' teleporting, and I can't see what the frick that shit is. That's my excuse, alright? I have to have an excuse every time I die. I can't read your sheet when you're frickin' like half visible frickin' teleporting, alright, sir? That's just. It's not very cool. It's not very homie like, okay? Very much not. Also, you know what I just realized? Why don't I like switch instead of pressing my arrow keys, you know, like a freaking noob would? Why don't I just change it so my down can be my freaking middle mouse button? Oh, it's because you can't do that. Never mind. What about this button? Okay, you can't do it either. Never mind. They don't allow freaking special things. That's fair, I guess. Not really. Alright. Let me get a little better at freaking reading your stupid freaking sheet when you're freaking teleporting ass. See, the start issue I think, but I didn't get a chance to read that. Like that one too. How the frick do I read that? I didn't get an attack on that shit. What? Good time. When it wasn't though. What the hell dodge that? I didn't dodge that? the frick am I supposed to dodge this? Very strong penalty back there. Did she do that every freaking time? One time for a freaking heal from Blue Beach. Oh, Beach, I thought that was a freaking other one. Oh my goodness, you son of a beach. If I kill the frickin' elder before the frickin' elder. I'm killing this mother trucker this stream, dude. How much time I got? 45 minutes? Beach, I'm killing this mother trucker. This mother trucker ain't conquering my ass, Beach. Okay, I think she does the frickin' at least one range attack when he frickin' does his little long ass frickin' cheat. I wonder if it's smart to only attack from behind so I can hit them both the same damage. Maybe if I kill the frickin' elder, the other one will just frickin' die. That'd be stupid. Cause if I fight her solo, I have a feeling that it's not gonna go that easy. I need to stop using like 5 frickin' potions in this frickin' start, dude. Fucking tired of this shit, Grandpa. Alright, Beats. Round number 7. Right. Always gets me. That one always freaking gets me. Read that one. I felt like I timed that pretty goddamn good, sir. Good time to go for 2. What? I didn't do the thing. Damn, that one always freaking gets me. God damn, I got No freaking shot. Okay, so you definitely want to kill the freaking younger. I'll kill you. Noted, noted, noted. Noted, noted, noted. I forgot you. Did I do it? Oh my god. To be fair, wasn't that hard of a fight? I was just making it hard. God freaking damn. Alright. Oh, I should have figured, because when I killed him before, she healed him, so I should have, you know, put two and two together that, you know, she might, you know, heal him when he dies. Alright, let's go peep out what we got. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get his freaking big ass sword. Man, we killed two freaking bosses this year, dude. Yep, we got his holy sword. But I don't think I want it because it involves magic and I ain't doing that shit.
I took the man.
Plus, I'm kind of chilling with my freaking katana, anyways.
Ashen one.
There's no point in upgrading the bow, but I'm still gonna do it anyways, because why not? Plus, I mean, I have the skills for a freaking reason, even though, again, I don't freaking use it, but. I think we're fully maxed out now. Bow gang. Bow gang. Alright. I should probably buy your freaking. I mean, then again, you know what, Nick? No. You're not using it for freaking damage. You're using it to freaking kite enemies. Alright, Nick? Stop, please. What is. What button is that for. Keyboard mouse?
One.
Whatever.
Welcome home. Very well. Then take
me. Pretty well, my friend. Okay. I got 100. Dang, I got 116. Damn. I feel like we should just do nothing but health now. Damn, I'm a little freaking 88. Yeah, let's just do nothing but health. I mean, it's not gonna give that much, but I mean, frick it, dude.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I feel like I should get more. Whatever. Frick it. Hell yeah. What's in here again? Okay, whatever. Hell yeah. Alright. Alright, we did two bosses this stream. We still got freaking 40 minutes left, dude. We're freaking chilling, dude. We're chilling. Is there another freaking area I should be popping off on? I don't really know where I freaking. Do I have anything in there? I don't know where I freaking ended off of. Oh, you know. Oh, you know what, dude? This sheet probably is back at the freaking shrine, dude. That's probably the freaking other head that's in the freaking middle, isn't it? Well, no, you can't even place the head there. Frickin', we're trying that sheet, anyways. I think that was the only throne I was looking at, right? It was the very top one? I think I've gotten all the other ones, right? But then again, what the frick does this unlock? Because I don't fucking know. If this even does anything. Damn, it wasn't even that. Wait, did I get this one over here? Okay, see, now here's the part where the frick I'm stuck. Because I don't know what the frick I'm supposed to be doing next. Because this game is too complex for me to frickin'.
Good. But what do you get stone? EA and ain't such.
I don't know if I should have skipped that, but whatever. Frick you, beach.
Well, remember, if you then kill his.
Dude, honestly, frick if I know where that's at. So, let me frickin' look this up. I don't have Bagel here to carry me. Unlocks after, wait, what? To unlock the door below the tower of the high wall bonfire. Where the frick is,
I can see it in your eyes.
Frick is that at? High wall bonfire. I didn't listen for it. I don't think so. Okay, let me go check this out. I gotta do things my own way, because I don't know what progression, because I'm freaking small brain. Oh yeah, this place. This is where I killed that one dude. I think this is where I first was introduced to the freaking other guys as well. Oh yeah, this place. Is that the things? Are those the things? Frickin' super ballista sheet. I need to look up what this is at, because I don't frickin' know. Maybe I'm lifting the key to the locked door below the tower of the high wall. What frickin' locked door? I don't remember a frickin' locked door being over here. Oh my god, that's where the dogs are too, huh? Yep. Oh, you guys got that. Okay, excuse me, I'm looking for a frickin' locked door, because apparently there. Frickin' magician, you see that sheet? Okay, I remember this. Oh, wait, is it the frickin'. What's it called? I think I know it's some awesome one shot this guy's in. I think I know what it's talking about. Maybe. Is it talking about the. That kills you, isn't it? I think I'm out of that sheet. Is it talking about the one that's over here? Isn't there? I think there was a locked door over here. Sorry, I'm just gonna get found on your sheet. I'm freaking busy on a mission right now. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, I freaking missed you. Okay, I want to say I know where it's at, but then again, I really freaking don't. I think there was like another freaking spot somewhere. Oh, what the frick am I trying to think of here? I know what I'm thinking about, but then again, I really don't. What was up here again? Oh yeah, so I fought the frickin' tree. Oh, wow, forgot. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna have to like look up where the frick this is at, because I don't remember. Only thing we found at the bottom of the tire on the wall. After falling, oh, there's more than one. At the bottom of the lift. Bottom of the lift. Frick is that at, dude? Bottom of the lift. Bitch, I don't freaking know what the frick you're talking about. Look, man, I got bad directions, alright?
I need more direction than that, please. Hello, sir. You mind not putting that in my freaking face real quick? Bitch, I ain't got no freaking idea, dude. What's up, little homies? Okay, let me go back to the very freaking start of the bonfire again. Does it actually mean like right next to the wall? Look, man, I got freaking stupid knowing, right? It's been like 20 years since I've been this way. Alright, I can't. Homies, calm the frick down, my guys. I don't think I recall there being a freaking locked door. That's the problem I'm having here. I'm getting out. I'm getting fucked. Okay, sir, I need everybody to die because I need to test this shit out, okay? Alright, doggos. Come on, let's freaking tussle, bitches. Oh, yeah, you like them apples? This sheep boy. Okay. Oh yeah, this is where I found the dude. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get like a walkthrough because I don't remember. Where the frick did you guys come from? Oh, double kill. Yeah, dude, I gotta get a freaking walkthrough. One can be found at the bottom of the lift under the tower. Under. Wow, 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 wow. What the frick are you talking about, sir? I don't frickin' recall there being any frickin' locked door that I haven't frickin' didn't have access to, Munchucker. Tells you. Oh, it's actually a freaking map. Oh my god, dude, you're a freaking god. Oh, yeah, boy. Okay, never mind. It doesn't freaking tell me anything. Okay, it just does not tell me anything. Frick, man. Sir, please give me more of a frickin' hint, cause I don't frickin' remember, man. Wait, maybe I didn't get the thing? Question mark? I'm about to spend the last 30 minutes just trying to figure out where the frick is this at. It's really not giving me any. Okay, a new plan. New plan. We're gonna just straight up look up the frickin' thing. What is it called again? Yes! Video. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, why is this in frickin' slow motion? Oh my god, why is this in slow motion? Okay.
What is happening? Why is this? She has some motion. Please give me regular motion. There we go. Thank you. Oh wait, it's oh that freaking door. Oh, dude. I think I'm at the wrong freaking place, dude. I'm thinking I went to the wrong freaking area, dude. I know what freaking door it's talking about. Bro, I am hard tripping, dude. I went to the freaking foot. Oh my god, dude. I went to the. It's this one. It's, wait, is that where I'm at right now? Wait, where am I right now? Yeah, dude, I went to the wrong frick. No wonder I can't find that sheet. Oh, dude. Oh, yeah, this place. Okay. I'm gonna follow what this guy's doing to be able to get over here. Where'd he go? Wait, how do I lose him that quickly? Did I go to the wrong one? Well, I think he's a... wait, no, I think he is a different one. Wait, no, he's at the right one. I think he's at... no, he's not. Wait, where is he at? Wait... let me go here real quick. Just to... does this show the actual name of the frickin' bonfire or the area? Okay, so this is where he was at. No wonder why I was like, wait, how do I not see what he's seeing? God dang it. Now I know where I'm going. I'm sure I need to dive in this freaking thing. Guys, I didn't mean to dodge that. That's how freaking good I am. What's up, Peach? This one. Wait, where was it at? Oh my god, I already went the wrong way. Okay, I definitely went the wrong way. Where the frick did I go? Oh, I went the... See, this is what I get for not being freaking patient. I'm going the complete opposite direction. I'm never gonna freaking learn. That's not the door there, is it? Nah, it's it's... wait, no, he didn't. He went over here. Oh my god, I can't even freaking follow simple directions. Yes, he went this way. Okay, where the frick do I go from here? Jesus Christ, you're freaking killing me over here. Can't even follow simple frickin' directions, dude. Why is every single video I'm watching lagging? Wait, he didn't even go this way. He's going in frickin' circles. What the frick kind of video is this? This man is literally going in circles. Watch me, I've already done this before, and I'm just sitting here doing this for frickin' nothing. Dude, he doesn't even know where he's going. Oh Oh my god, it was the frickin' that door that I was frickin' looking at, dude. What the flapjack, my god. I literally looked at this door, too, and I was like, oh, is that the door? I smell a trucker just going in the frickin' laps, getting me all frickin' confused and shit. Thank you, okay, so what the frick is this crap? Sir, I'm guessing I'm supposed to be fighting you. Oh, well, I mean, if I wasn't so freaking overpowered, I feel like, you know, that would have been a little harder. Okay. What the frick is a red eye orb? You know what? I mean, since this obviously involved the frickin' quest line of that beach, bring this sheet back to him and frickin' see what happens, right? If I'm totally paying attention to the frickin' questing in this game, right? Easy frickin' money, dude. Watch this. Most frickin' scuff stream I've ever done in my life, dude. I don't know what the frick I'm doing. Oh, nice frickin' jump, Nick. Absolute frickin' 10 out of 10, dude. Good form. Good form, my frickin' dude. Doing a great job. Jesus Christ. Must be part of the quest line. So I'm, again, totally paying attention to the quest line. 110%. Hello, sir. I don't know if I'm... What? I didn't do... Couldn't do this before? It must be them, right? Oh, it is. So I am over the frickin' dude. I was doing that for no goddamn reason.
Uh-huh. Brilliant.
All now that for a frickin' stupid frickin' emote.
The five lords sit their five thrones.
I could have done that sheet. I knew I...
All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire.
Okay, can I heal this real quick? Never mind, I can't do this anyways.
Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
What am I supposed to do again? I'm supposed to bow to the... Oh, never mind. Am I like any of the game right now? Or is there like a final boss I'm supposed to be fighting? Am I supposed to be any of the game, Beach? I don't think so. But I don't know if this actually is.
Noble Lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires.
Whoa,
to the true air.
God, I look cool. Sorry.
Now Let him
I really hope I didn't
death.
End the game right now.
To the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Oh my goodness. What the fuck did I just do? Okay, so I just frickin' did some shit. Now I'm frickin'. What's it called? Okay. Okay, so now it's kind of like back at when I did the other thing, and I frickin'. I'm like a new. Different. Whoa. Whoa. Damn, this place got fucked up. Oh. Oops. Okay, wait, am I like. Going back in time? What the. Dude, what is how? This is freaking sick, dude. Okay, hold on. What do all these freaking bonfires mean? Okay, hold on. Let me just to see. Just to see. Just to get my memory of something. Okay, I just. Now I'm just confusing myself here. I thought that was gonna bring back to the other sheet. Okay, let me go. Hold on, sir. Wow, this is. I wasn't expecting all this. Oh, frick. Yes, okay. Let me do this first. Does every place of these have like a. Am I fighting like a different version of the frickin' dudes or something? I'm like kinda terrified, but also this is frickin' sick. This is obviously a frickin' boss arena. Holy frick, that looks cool. This is more than definitely a boss arena. Okay. I don't know if I should be doing this right now, but I mean, frickin' might as well. I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't know what the frick is happening, first off. Hello, sir. Oh, why? Sick. Wow, sir. Okay. Double attack, Nick. What the frick? Beach, you gonna turn into a goddamn mage now? What the fuck? What kind of boss fight is this? Man, he's gonna switch back like it's no freaking deal. Oh, now you're gonna turn. Okay, sir, you gotta give me more of a chance to do some shit here, because you're all about the place here. Oh, dang, new backflip. Okay, dang, I see. What the frick that is? I don't want to know, but. God, you are one sick. You're one sick ass fight, my dude. Not gonna lie with you. Find like four different bosses in one. Whatever it is, I don't freaking like it, my guy. Two sheets? Oh my god, bitch. Jesus Christ, there's no freaking shot. I'm killing your ass, dude. This is a freaking sick ass fight. This motherfucker switches between like four different phases. Different, what is it called? Attack styles. I can't even freaking speak. I'm so freaking discombobulated right now. This is a freaking sick ass fight. You have never done that before, sir. Sick-ass fight, and I got a frickin' mage. Ow. I'm frickin' dead. Yeah, I knew it. I knew the combo was coming. Dude, I frickin'... This is a cool-ass fight, but holy frick, this is hard, man. Especially because this motherfucker has like... Wait, does that mean he's gonna have three phases because he has like three different styles? Well, technically he has two styles. Anyways, can we like... Can I calm down a little bit, please? We've only got two sheets left. Dude, this is a freaking sick ass fight, my dude. I can't go over the freaking courses. We'll be right back. goddamn mind, bitch. I know a freaking day, motherfucker. Wait, now you're in the freaking sphere now? Did you not have that shit before? No, so wait, you do have three different sheets. I swear, that's different than your. You have a sword, right? That's a freaking, like, spear sword. You have a freaking regular sword, then you have a freaking stupid staff. So that is three sheets. Do you actually have three phases? I swear, if you freaking do, I'm gonna lose my marbles, sir. I feel like the second phase has, less health, though, for sure. Good job, sir. I applaud you for that sheet. 120% that sheet's longer. Okay, you do 100% that sheet's longer. He does have 3 different weapons. This is freaking close. I'm not tripping. I have to walk 4,000 miles every time I die. Don't frickin' make what the frick? Oh, dude, who in the right mind would be? You know what? Now I'm gonna try attempt 6 on myself. Alright, let me get at least one more frickin'. Let me at least get to the second one. I did it once. Can I do it again, please? Cause, like. Please. This bullshit. Should I kind of prefer the mage? Can you do that more often, actually? Because I get some free ass hits. If that she was cursed to you, I would have been fine on Mars. Dude, your little dagger thing is very much not cool. I mean, yeah, he has to draw his attacks and all, but like, holy crap. And you just pop some fire, yeah, that's freaking cool. Quick enough, you know?